Finish stocking this little bit here. Then I can help you decide, show you what we have. Okay. Thank you so much. This box is getting heavy. I promise it won't take too long. Okay. Thank you so much again. It's been a busy day. Right. Let me just arrange a few things here. Kinda get it all straightened out and presentable. Thank you. Let's begin with the sardines. Right here they are. So we have quite a few flavors of sardines here. We have sardines in mustard. Sardines and water. Yeah, I agree. Not really too appetizing. Definitely needs some flavoring. Like this. In oil. Lightly smoked. I've never had it. Probably the one I choose. You'll try that one. Okay. All right. And the mustard sauce. Okay. All right. Just two. Okay. So I'll set these aside for you. As for Spam, I have two different types of Spam. We have the oven roasted turkey. This is very good, very good. I've had this before. Makes really good turkey sandwiches. Or even turkey salad. And then of course we have your regular Spam. You'll try both. Okay. Trust me, you won't regret the oven roasted turkey. It's quite delicious. Okay, so I'll put this aside for you. Is there anything else that I can help you find? Cups of soup. A few different flavors. Let me show you. Let's start with the actual cups of soup. Now here is the Maruchan instant lunch chicken flavor cup of soup. Your classic that you're probably used to, but so there's that one. We also have a big bowl version. There's a bit of a calorie difference. So the cup is 290 calories. And the bowl is 420 calories. So little difference. hold that thought. I have two more that I'd like to show you. They're not exactly in a cup, but you know, it's still the same. We also have this one. Now this is vegetarian, but it is really good, especially with the soy sauce. On my lunch breaks, I actually make these, and they're really good. Also, no added MSG. These cups of soup have a lot of MSG in them, but yeah, this is really good. The soy sauce? No, it's not really overpowering or anything. It's really quite mild. Yeah, goes really good together. You'll try this. Okay. And you'll take two of the chicken flavor cups of soup. Is there anything else that I can help you find or help you decide on? Okay. All right. Well, you're going to continue looking around. Well, I think you'll really enjoy from the whole general store here. We don't have everything that the big chains have, but you know, we do have a lot of variety. But I hope you enjoy your shopping experience. And if you need any more assistance with anything, you know where to find me. Okay. Are you ready to check out? Okay. Well, did you find everything that you were looking for today? Wonderful. Well, I am very happy to hear that you had an enjoyable shopping experience. Right. Well, let's see what you have here. Let's start with boxes. First. favorites is the maple and brown sugar, as well as the apples and cinnamon. It's really good. You see that I just recently stocked chocolate flavor. Okay. Not a fan of the chocolate ones. Okay. That's sometimes chocolate flavoring can have a bit of a chalky, real nasty. Chewy chocolate chips. Never had these before. Only 100 calories in each bar. That's not bad. Let me check our store circular. These might actually be on sale right now. So let me check. Maybe I was mistaken. and something else. That might have been actually, might have been last week that these were on sale. Let me scan it and I'll put the store coupon in. Discount. Okay. Well, these are convenient, aren't they? Already portioned out. Seen here that they're actually microwave safe. That's quite nice. SpaghettiOs. That sometimes it scans and sometimes it doesn't. We're overdue for a new one. Okay. Let's wait for these. Let's do the spam. that be all for today? Okay. All right, your total comes out to $45.50. You are all set to go. And again, thank you for shopping at Lloyd's General Store. And I hope you have a very nice day. And I hope you decide to come and shop with us again. You have a nice day.